9 times that the Regala's campaign comes to roost with a real defeated warrior of little without the skill of the cook.
And the cook's pot is empty without the bow. We can praise Vayne.
It looks like I'm close to the locator beacon that my focus detected.
Come, trade.
Red hair, keen eye, big spear. Those ingredients mean a Nora warrior.
Aloy, you defeated Regala at the Grove, right?
There's not a rumor in the land that doesn't cross the cookpot. Kitchens chop up the meat and stir in the gossip.
And was what you said to that Tanakh soldier just gossip? About foods that can make her stronger?
You think soldiers are the only ones with skills? Blades aren't just for war. Slice up the right ingredients, and you'll be stronger in the field. With the correct preparation.
Your friend doesn't seem convinced by your claims.
The people here would stick their heads in the ground and drill out their dinners like grazers if they could. But I'm convinced, if I show Hakata here, if I show any of them the benefits, then the others will come around.
This meal can make me stronger?
Stronger, healthier, more resistant. There are all sorts of benefits depending on how I prepare it. You vary your diet, you benefit from the different properties of the food. Look at the Oseram. They drink all that beer and come out barrel-shaped. So why is it so hard to believe that food could change you in other ways?
What else are you selling?
Dining delights, tastes of heaven, and meals to make a warrior of you. A better warrior of you.
What ingredients do you need?
Some bird meat and a little mystery ingredient.
If it stays a mystery, I won't be able to get it for you.
Wild bird's eggs. These soldiers won't touch them. They claim warriors only eat meat. But a true warrior takes every advantage.
I'll get you those ingredients.
See, Hakata? True soldiers aren't cowards in the kitchen. You can get the eggs from the island in Desert's Tear, the lake just outside the walls. As for the meat, plenty of birds feed in the grasses around the shores. Bring the ingredients back here, and you'll get that meal for free.
Good day, warrior.
Honor and strength. Welcome.
Nora warrior ever. Yeah.
Outlander, come and trade.
We must all unite to stop Regala. It's good to see that you survived.
There should be goose eggs on this island, if I can find the nests. That's one. Find this in my stash later. There must be another nest. That wide maw won't make things easy. Could look around with my focus. Glintocks. They must be here to scrap the wide maw. I better hope they don't try and scrap me. That's another egg. Got one. Maybe my focus can help here. Thank you. there's a nest on that smaller island. Try my focus. That's all the eggs. Now I just need the bird meat. Should find birds here. Let's get the meat that cook wanted. I have everything I need for that cook and salt bite. Let's see if her recipe can help me out. Okay.
Careful now.
Fakata, be ready. It's time for us to prepare the chef's special.
How did you know I had your ingredients?
Every cook worth their salt can read people as well as they can cuts of meat. Fakata, let us work our magic. May the courage of your stomach bring you victory in battle. We'll be here whenever you desire more delicacies, and your next meal will be on the house. So, Hakata.
All right. If that Nora will risk the chef's special, I will try it. But if that slime sickens me...
It's your whining that turns stomachs around here, Hakata. But this meal will put that right. You'll be eating your way to victory.
Cook's right. Those meals could give me an advantage. Maybe I should pick some up before I go. send it to my stash.
You defended the man, Sir Outlander. Thank you. Walking on.
I can't avoid that machine until I find my cauldron.